but the technology cannot create music on its own. Rahman knows how to use this technology to get the desired sound and texture to assist storytelling.
When you hear the story itself, you will find very spontaneously, you will find some style of, you will write some notes, you will have a note and you will write some note. Then you will ask the situations and how you want. Then you will go with the scratches of music and it's not tune or something, pieces of music. He will see that which one you like. I will select that this sound is close to what I am looking for. And he works layer by layer by layer, hundreds of layers.
Demonstrating how is Deepak PA, one of the youngest sound engineers working on AR Rahman's team.
Like this kind of effect we have given in Slumdog Depo Saya.
I'm adding an electronic.
We at NDTV got a peek into it when he gave us this. Our signature music, a different music for a different medium. In Chennai with Prasad Ramamurthy and Srikant G. Rao, Chinmay Aniruddha Bhave for NDTV.